Now, this figure 19-6 deals with sizing a disconnecting means, as you see in the illustration, to disconnect one motor and two air conditioner units. However, it could be two motors, two air conditioners with other loads, any combination. But now, we did provide you in the illustration the NEC loop. If you wanted to use these sections to size these elements to make up the circuitry of an air conditioner unit, you could do so. It's a little case study that would be interesting if you wanted to do that. But mainly, we want to size this disconnecting switch that you see in the illustration in accordance with 440.12B as in boy 2 and 440.12D as in dog. The conductors now would be sized by 440.33 based upon air conditioners with motors or air conditioners with motors and other loads or any combination of. Now, in the illustration, we show one motor. It's a three-phase 230-volt. The FLA running currents could be up to 42 amps. The lock rotor current would be 232. For the AC units, FLA is 25. LRA is 160. The FLA 20. And the LAR 140 for the last AC unit you see in the illustration. Now, with this information, we're ready to do the calculation next.